I cut out a great deal of pointless backtracking, so you'll see that there will be continuity errors evident by my coin amount changing. You can also use this to determine how many times I've died over and over and over again, and accumulated vast amounts of wealth by killing the same enemies over and over again. At the moment, I think the deviation is about like 40 or so coins shot this. Hopefully I can more smoothly navigate this one like that. There's no fast fall to what I can tell, and other than cutting the cables all together. Consequences for spikes just aren't that high, so compared to accumulating wealth, it's I just moved up there because I recognize there's no reason to be there right now. Thank you. seems like they don't really care about saving the world. If I'm being honest, my favorite move in this entire game is the charge katana attack. As preposterous as it looks, it gives you the ability to just really invalidate a lot of combat encounters. Although these enemies only have one hit, it does allow you to do a sort of slow down freeze frame action, and also it spoils what enemies are. What hidden enemies there are. Unfortunately, I think both. But it resulted in me getting a hat I've never gotten before, the witch hat. Quite easy to get lost these for, and I imagine at this point I'm lonely. Okay, a switch. Now with that, I feel like I'm on the right track. So, you guys have the beauty of being able to skip the your portion of the video. So if you look at the stamp, I'm probably going to skip into this where I have found myself. Wow. Self-defeating technique. Here, more money. Let's stop here for one game as I continue to be lost in the woods.